2 days and 6 minutes. The heck is Life Fence is a brand new way to interact with real-world UFC events and earn rewards for Ultimate Team. At the same time, predict the results of the upcoming UFC fights. Prove your skill by pulling off your picks to earn bonus points. The more points you earn, the better your rewards. Live event consists of multiple fights in a single event, and these matchups are based on real UFC events on the UFC calendar. You can earn 2 rewards from each event, and new events will be constantly added, so check back regularly. Stage 1, event window has not opened, window has opened. Lesnar's gonna win with a KO or total knockout. I say round 2. I got my money on Lesnar right now, boy. So who won? Now let me go back and see something. Lesnar's a heavyweight, huh? Alright, I'm about to freaking see if I can do something. Conor McGregor. Ronda Rousey versus Misha Tate. Oh my god, since I've got the game, man, I've submitted, I got knocked out. I've lost pretty much all the time. Shut up, guys, shut up. It's hard. It's hard.
It's a women's
bantamweight
matchup.
Ronda Rousey versus Tate.
Ronda Rousey. should take.
Touch gloves. Touch gloves. You want touch gloves? You want touch gloves? Come on, touch gloves. Touch it. Woo! All right. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Hold up. Ooh. He's scheduled for 5 minute rounds.
Joe, as we get started here, we have the classic grappler versus striker matchup. And the ground specialist is going to look to take her opponent down and finish this fight by submission.
Very good job of timing these shots here.
Solid straight. Dominance.
Blows. Oh, big one. Wrestling dominance.
Left hand. And again, she's back into side control.
She's working for the mounted crucifix.
Nice elbow to the head by T.
Working from the mounted crucifix. Working for the Americana.
3 minutes remain in the round.
It looks like she's got that arm pretty tight.
No, what?
And she got her arm free. Wow.
Oh, there we go. There we go.
Side control.
Boom. Okay, hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Oh, shit.
Trying to take the back here.
She's taking her back now. Joe, she's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
And lands a good shot. Now she's in half guard.
Back to full guard. Wow.
Oh, passes to the half guard. And the mount. Full mount. Not good. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
She gets her back into the full guard. Back on their feet.
Tries to set up the takedown.
Huge
oh, man, that is rough.
And right back to side control.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. In half guard.
Nice sweep.
Reversal and into full guard.
Final seconds of round one. Good leg kick. Our first round is in the books.
Damn, guys, I suck at this game. I really do. Like, I'm good at getting out of the stuff. But when it comes to, like, fucking punching and kicking and shit, man, I suck. I can't land a good blow. She blusted me open already, like, fucking in the first round.
Second round.
Want to touch gloves? All right. Woo.
Ooh,
ooh,
nice
ooh,
right
boom.
Good kicks, Joe. Nice hook. Joe, she possesses great submission skills, yet hasn't looked for a takedown yet. Ah, that's a big hook. Tate with a good kick to the body. Looking for that clinch. Now she's got over under. Joe, we go inside the numbers. Total strikes landed.
Oh, shit.
Diving punch. Oh. Big shot with the left. Oh, big shot from the top. Back up. Big punch.
Nice kick, Joe. Oh, this place is about to erupt. This is a Ronda Rousey crowd.
Go combination. Beautiful right hand.
That outstanding takedown defense tonight. Back
nice.
And forth.
That bruise on her outer thigh is really starting
huge
to get nasty.
Huge takedown. What a suplex.
Beautiful takedown. Good shot. Looking for an armbar, Mike. It looks like she's got that armbar locked in tight. Throw the leg over the face.
Oh, shit.
Break the grip.
Damn, I tapped.
Wow. Won the fight by arm.
That's bullshit.
Once again, here's our fight replay. And we see here, as soon as this arm bar gets locked in, there is no escape. Perfect technique. And here we see it from another angle.
I'm changing fighters, guys. Fuck, man. I'm choosing, like, all these name brand people, like, Ronda Rousey, Conor McGregor, all these people, but I can't seem to fucking deliver on any of these people. I just want to be able to learn how to fight and win, man. If I can't win, there's no use of playing this damn game. I wish they had Lesnar in this shit.
It is our main event of the evening between Demetrius, Mighty Mouse Johnson, and Joseph Benavidez. Joseph Benavidez, very confident that he will come away with Demetrius Johnson, Joseph Benavidez. Here we go! Five-minute rounds. One thing Mighty Mouse likes to do is counter-strike. He will take advantage of openings that his opponent leads and land brutal counter-strikes.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
Goes for a single.
Oh my goodness, how quick was that, Joe?
Working from full guard. Benavidez is trying for a submission here.
Ah, shit.
Out of the arm triangle. Looking to attack with an arm
triangle. Damn, this guy's good.
He's posturing up here. Now he moves both hooks in.
Nice sweep. Now he's in the guard. Johnson with good work from the bottom. He's able to block the punch. Good leg kick.
He clipped him to the body. Nice kicks. He's fainting with that kick. Oh, good left hook there.
Johnson caught by that inside leg kick. He works the hook again.
Tries for a low single. Oh, and down. He's back up again.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch. Nice block, and he counters with the jab. He slips the punch.
It's a good kick. Solid leg kick.
Trying to shoot. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Johnson with a nice straight to the body. And down. Takedown. Oh, he switched. Look at his position now.
He does have full guard here, which is still dangerous.
Great punch by Johnson.
Side control.
Seconds remain in the round.
We'll try to complete the takedown again.
Oh, shit, he got me. He got me.
Can he get it? That submission was tight.
Oh, my God. I almost submitted right there, guys.
As he was saved from that submission.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two. Looks like Benavidez is cut.
Good strikes.
Nice knee to the body there. And he got caught with that hook, Joe.
Excellent job of timing these combinations. Trying to get a single.
Grab the leg, completes the takedown. Oh, looking for his back.
He connects with a big punch from the top.
What?
Demetrius Johnson, the victor.
Wow. What a statement that man just made.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
I do not like this game at all so far, man. This is fucking bullshit, man.
Get underway here. We have to mention that we have the classic striker versus grappler matchup here inside the octagon. And the submission specialist wants to put his opponent on his back, lock up a submission, and earn the victory. And he lands with the left. Poirier gets it to half guard. Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
And the clinch.
They're going to take him down again.
Beautiful counter to the takedown here and an excellent throw.
Half guard here. Sweet reversal.
Nice sweep to get to top position. Poirier got tagged by that right.
Under three on the clock. Round one.
Clean hook.
Good exchange back and forth here.
Nice. Very nicely done.
And he lands the hook again. Man, he's been very consistent with that tonight.
Softening his opponent up. Trying to set something up here.
Joe, keep an eye out. He's going to try to set up that hook again.
Got there it is again.
Oh, he hit him with a big left hook.
Perfect timing with the strikes.
Nice inside leg kick by Poirier.
He was able to block that big kick.
And he's looking for that left.
Joe, he's landed all night long with a big hook. And you can see that his opponent's right eye is starting to swell.
Swing and a miss. 90 seconds now on the clock.
Nice knee to the body. Oh, and down.
Now he goes to side control, Joe.
Under a minute. Poirier's trying to lock up a submission here.
Very nicely done.
Half guard. Poirier
Poirier's got it back at half guard now.
Full mount. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Lamas gets it back in his guard. We're back in the half guard. 5 minutes in the books. Round one complete. Round two. Ricardo Lamas' takedown defense was really on display in that last round.
It was amazing takedown defense, almost telepathic in his ability to know when his opponent was trying to take him down.
He connects on a nice combination. And he continues to mix up his strikes.
Nice left hook to the body.
Poirier with an inside leg kick. He's doing some damage with those kicks.
Look at this.
Look at the numbers. Man, is he hard to take down.
Now he moves to full guard.
Great position.
He's got him mounted here. Hip escape, nice hip escape. He's back into side control here.
Ricardo Lamas' transitions have been excellent on the ground tonight, Joe.
The path that he's taking with these guard passes is absolutely brilliant. He's showing some really technical jiu-jitsu tonight.
3 minutes. And again, he's back into side control.
Trying to take the back here. Got the back.
And he pulls away.
Nice kick, but caught.
Got hit with a left.
Oh, he takes him with that hook to the head. Poirier's left eye is closing up. Man, he's being tested, but he's back up.
Under a minute.
Trying to get a single. Oh, and down. Now he's in full guard. Postures up here. Now he's moved back in a full guard.
20 seconds remain in the round. Hammer fist by Lamas. That's outstanding ground defense.
Big right hand. Nailed him with the right hand.
And that's the end of round number two.
Dude, why is this dude not fucking going down? Like, look how busted up his face is.
If he looks for a knee.
Poirier going for the submission.
And he got his head up.
He's in half guard.
He's got the full mount, Joe.
Big shot from the bottom. In half guard now.
He does have full guard here, which is still dangerous. That bruise on his torso is getting much worse. Back to the guard position. And now it moves into full guard. Oh, great transition. Man, he's got the reversal. Side control.
Nicely done.
Beautiful sweep.
90 seconds remains in the round.
And again, he gets back on his feet. Misses the takedown. Oh, he got tagged. Lamas gets hit with that inside leg kick. Good defense there. Nice block in the counter by Poirier. He's circling to his right here.
Big hook.
Again.
Both men scoring points here.
Again, a devastating shot with the hook. Another solid head strike by Poirier.
Oh, nice inside leg kick right there.
And he lands again.
Oh, huge suplex.
He's in half guard.
That eye swelled up so quick, Mike. You got to wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
Round four. Comes out swinging.
He's taking some shots, Mike.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Nice hook. Lamas with a solid leg kick. He tags him with the left. Lamas gets caught with a kick. Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight.
Oh, he's doing a nice job with those leg kicks, Joe.
Joe, as we take a look at the numbers, keep in mind it's the left hook that's been the main weapon tonight.
Oh, he's starting to tee off.
Shoots in for the takedown.
Kill slam! Slam!
That's a huge left hand.
Looking for his back.
He scores with a huge hand. Very good exchanges here.
Nice hook.
That bruise on his outer thigh is really starting to swell up bad. That takedown was stuffed by his opponent.
Nice kick. Back and forth battle.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Get away. Get away. Get away. Boom.
Oh,
boom.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Wow.
Oh, head kick.
Oh.
There he is.
Got the takedown. Moves to half guard. He's got full guard here. He's going to get back up to his feet. Well done. Well done.
Joe, look for him to try to connect with that hook again.
Good right hook. The huge head kick is blocked.
Big front kick. Nice front kick. Done.
Poirier with another hook.
Doing a good job of his striking.
Joe, he gets taken down again. He really has no answer to the takedown skills of his opponent tonight.
Under a minute.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh. He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount. He's back up again. Poirier with the lead hook. He landed a couple good shots here.
Caught him again with a hook.
Oh!
He's really mixing things up tonight. And we have come to the end of round number four.
This is the last round. I don't know who's going to win. And look how busted up he is.
Beautiful takedown. What a great round this fight. Five minutes remain.
Joe, I think we can describe this in four words. Fight of the night.
No question, Mike. This is an all-out war. These guys are leaving it all in the cage.
Strong kicks by Poirier. He scores with a nasty inside leg kick.
He's landed some great kicks here.
Joe, that's a nice hook. He looks for the takedown.
Now he's and there's the takedown. Secures north-south position. He's working from half guard now. He's moved back into side control once more.
How the hell is he
working
locking?
From the mounted crucifix.
Lamas is trying to lock up that arm. 3 minutes remain.
He pulled his arm out of it.
Wow. That was a big left hand he connected with.
Damaging left hand. Side control. Half guard. Man, some nasty body shots. And you can see the bruising starting on the left side.
He's getting pounded, Mike. He's in big trouble.
Oh, that's it. He's out.
Oh, my God, yo. Fucking game is ridiculous. How come my fucking stamina is going way more down than fucking the other person I'm fucking facing? They're fucking wailing on me more than I am them.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Here we see it from another angle. Great angle here. Boom!
And with the official decision, here...
I need some training. This is fucking bullshit, guys. Can tap out. I'm cheating. Even though he wasn't fighting, He created his fighter. Are you serious? I suck at this game. I'm probably gonna lose.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight matchup between Donovan Cowboy Cerrone and the Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Cerrone is 13 years his elder. He will have a one-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon.
I'm a creative fighter.
Donald Cerrone.
Are you ready?
The Assassin.
Are you ready?
And here we go.
Oh, shit. Tiptoes.
5-minute rounds.
Ooh. All right, hold up. Oh, shit. Nice. Oh, damn. All right. Oh, hold up. Oh.
Good combinations. Oh, he's landing. He's down. He dives on him into the guard with that punch.
Oh shit!
Oh, powerful strike!
Oh, he's just teeing off here. Oh.
Oh, beautiful uppercut.
Yep.
Kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
You can hear Greg Jackson and Donald Cerrone's corner telling him to keep striking.
Oh, double jab.
The Assassin's right eye is starting to swell up. Big front kick. Nicely done. Oh!
That's a big knee.
Combination.
Big shots.
Yo, how are you doing these fucking amazing kicks, man?
Oh, head
shit.
Kick.
Oh.
Nice. Powerful jab. Whoa.
Oh, shit. Cover. Cover. Cover.
Beautiful KO just as the round was ending.
That's bullshit. I call bullshit on that. Oh, he kicked me with the face. Oh, and I'm down, and I'm down.
Let's see if we can get a better look at that from this angle.
Bruce Buffer has the official.
That is some bullshit. I call bullshit on that. That's bullshit, guys. What the fuck was that? Where's Create a Fucking Fighter thing? I'ma do one guy and one girl, cause I'm awesome.
Itchy Bits. Bad Buzz in the Martell. Nigga, bitch, give me 20 bitches in the hotel. Run a Roman noodle diet. Told life wasn't so well. All my d***s done right.
My player's name is Y. Hammer. Wait, I should say White and then Hammer. Oh, what? Maybe they have Hammer. They don't. What the? Ito. White Hammer Ito. Nickname. Awesome. Living in. Everybody coming from like Las Vegas and shit. Fuck Las Vegas. Coming in from Illinois, I don't know, 21 years old. Conor McGregor. I'm gonna put pink. I don't care. These eyebrows gotta be on fleek, bro. Looking like he's mad all the time. What the fuck? Aw, snap. Black, bushy fucking eyebrows. Give me that right there. Yeah. What you guys think? Look good? Why should we give him the Goldberg look? Goldberg. Daniel Bryan look right here. How bushy does this shit get? Oh, hell no. I don't give a fuck about no damn shit like that. Oh snap. Yo, does my dude actually turn? Oh shit. Hell no. Why don't they got a Brock Lesnar type looking type? You got a wolf? He doesn't have a wolf on this shit, son.
Bait with tight raps, a kick drum, the smack, compliment, the clapping, hi hats, and acts. Stop and take a look at our condition. Take time to listen, cause sedition is a mission. Wishing death upon my enemies, defending the line. It's a sin to me, we finna be completely resigned.
Damn, my fucking hustle. Gotta plug in my headset. Alright, boys and girls, fuck this shit. Oh my god. the other. That I would get on my arm. Girl riding the shit out of something like that. She's riding the bomb into my fucking hand so I can hit harder. Shut up, guys. You don't know. Shut up. Shut your face. Shut your face. What was that shit? I don't know who this girl is, but she's going on my arm. Nah, I'm playing on Andy that shit. I don't know who the hell that is. Who would want a shape on a fucking version? That looks pretty fucking good. Fucking dragons that make this shit. Look at that. That's fucking awesome. You guys should already know what this is gonna spell, right? Even though I suck ass at the game, but I'm still spelling it. Should already know what it's about to spell. Look at that. That is dope as fuck, guys. It spells beast with mythological creatures.
Oh,
That's long, because that doesn't look long at all. Oh, that's dope. Ha! I'm a vampire, bitch. Oh, that is cool as fuck. I'm keeping that. I'm talking about style. What? Hell yeah, Red Hot Chili Peppers, baby! Oh, yeah! I want someone that does a backflip. Oh, he does a backflip? Is this my boy's gonna be 100%. Thank you. She's an 89, that's it? I'm trying to make him 100. Fuck off. It's hard. Alright, that's the closest I'm gonna get that shit.
I seen AK-47, 47, I seen sawed off shotguns.
Actually, I did make it 100 on everything. Are you serious? I could've fucking... What? I didn't see that shit. Freestyle, Greco-Roman, Jiu-Jitsu, Judo, Karate, Kickboxer, Mixed Martial Artist, Muay Thai, Taekwondo. Oh my god, I could've fucking done that shit.
Da 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 6 seconds of my life. I should have took way more sleep. Good night. It's a tragedy. What can happen to me is I set fire to my bad dreams. Set blood of pride running through my veins. Put your hands on me, you gon' see them things. I won't back down, I don't feel the pain. That was on the claims, I need new ass. I don't work the same, I don't talk the same. I got new friends, I can't control that. I feel so awakened, I can't be in your presence. I might become more evanescent. I'll see you on the other side. In blood, I'll write my last goodbye.
Oh, what? How you fucking do that? No, I've just been going through and doing level 5s. Did not even notice the stamina class modifier and the base damage modifier. Did not even notice that shit.
Swinging for the fences at this funky boy. I slow your roll up when I hit you with that dirty boy. You better know your place, it ain't no way you're coming now. I knocked some sense into his noggin, took a couple times. And now we shooting for the double, watch me spell out prize money. Let me fall up, see the number one contender. Make a rise up to his fall out, cause I'm all in. Showing off when I turn it out. Run the game cause I learned the routes. Ain't miss a beat cause I learned the song. And I'm hitting licks with that turnaround. Bring the heat, got the burn.
He just German suplexes that. That was weak. I've been put in the Kimura lot like 5 times already, and I tapped out each time. Everybody got it.
there are things that I'll never understand. They just looking for a buyer. Easy meat, cheap price supplier. Situation looking dire. Shot back at the devil, I was heavy on the fire. It's okay, I'm reloaded. They came out the wrong, but damn, they quoted. Damn, it's frozen. My heart is Minnesota. This voter, if you didn't notice. Something inside of me is slowly exploding. I feel like Kobe on the sideline, side where the missile line, cyanide. Inert for the last time, land mine. I am out of my damn soul. Pedal to the floorboard, I am on phone. I don't play phone, I just dust off, walk over them cold. Iron out later. I ain't waiting on an elevator. Each mark is a caption. Each line on my face showed exactly what happened.
Miranda's right, but William tells a different. Says Gideon bought a rifle. He's looking for a fight. The housewives of Gomorrah are all boarded up. From here to the border, sorted, falling on. Our swords are standing still. Heartbreak Hill. Well, I'm up with a fortune in small bills to show that I can get the back of my will. Like the back of my hands, I know hard work. My back, my hands, yeah, bro, still hurts like a catamaran. Two skins, one for the water, one for the wind. Like a battering ram, I get it in. I'll be at it again. And when the juniper blooms, we get a river.
Get up, let's go, move for me right now. Shut them up, they make it hard to get the food down. 99 lives, living by the code. Fold them all, origami mode, let the drama slow. Never, ever, ever. I'm an adventurer, keep them on their toes. Dripping, dripping, flakes. I dip past, no breaks. Skipping y'all, flipping y'all, hotcakes, eating. I'm a man of the damn weapon. Stand aside, handle mine, add the cheddar. Kiss the chef, knock cut skin and eat the chef. Before he eats the rest, I'm here to keep the nest safe and sound the alarm. Ride the earthquakes and hang ten arm. Y'all get tame, I'm a non-stop. When y'all flip the frame, we pull the copper.
Alright, let's see how good I am with this character. I probably suck at
Python wings, viper claws. I've been breaking all types of laws. Diamond teeth, still cut jaws. Got raised by fighting dogs. Been around the block so many times. Can't find my house. Wanna fit the earth in the palm of my hand, but it keeps on busting out. Father figure, figure eight, motherland turned motherboard, satellite built by the flag of the HD 50 color bars, plasticine, whole world building outward, no cheat for the first, level up out the gutter, all hunger, no thirst.
So I'm probably just gonna go ahead and create another girl and I'ma name her Sasha. Sasha Bailey. Sasha. The Nightmare Baby. Sasha the Nightmare Barker. Boom, son. She's from Missouri. Oh, there's only two fucking, like, things to choose from. She's gonna be 5'2", the shortest girl. Why is your hair so nasty, bro? Why is it on that thing? Oh my god, that's the only good looking fucking hairstyle there is. Stuff the fish shit, man. I'll go with that one, I guess. Killer, yo. Get that tan on. I'm not even gonna add any tattoos. Fuck it. Okay. Really? That's all you can choose from? Are you serious? Looks like a real piece, but it's not. I'm not gonna go into depth with her at all. I'm just gonna do weird shit. I'm a bad brain, Bruce Wayne in the fast lane, couple J's in the ashtray style, motherfucker. Tattoo back, man, see the rap name, take a bath in the champagne. Wow, motherfucker. Straight from the block, dog, duck a shot, walking to the stove, dollar four, black a mile, motherfucker. Yeah. Yeah. I didn't even fuck with him. He's gonna lose terribly.
Bad, 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 till the day I die. Oh, yeah. Bad. motherfucker. Detroit, y'all some bad motherfucker. Cleveland, y'all some bad motherfucker. Okay, I'm reaching in my pocket, got a condom and $100 bill. Rock a rock, spend it on the pill. I be with some models that just flew in the
chill. Oh, shit. Not what I wanted to do, but okay. No, stop, no, stop, stop, stop. Not what I wanted. Good. Not what I wanted. I'm a heavyweight, alright? That's what I fucking want. About my parents' marriage healing. I'm about some mirrors just to put them on the ceiling. So when I wake up, I see the realest motherfuckers breathing. Oh, Mike Tyson. I got motherfucking chocolate too. Seems like I have my fucking therapy that I just spent like 15 minutes on, but it's okay.
Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight showcase between Chuck, the Iceman Liddell, and one of the best for over a decade, Vitor Belfort. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. Both fighters are 38. Liddell is 2 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage.
Ha! We're both 38.
And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bruce Buffer. Fuck Bruce Buffer. I ain't fucking. I don't care about him. He's just announcing.
Chuck Liddell. Vitor Belfort.
All right, let's touch hands. Let's touch gloves. Touch gloves. Oh, okay. Never mind.
Blue trunks for Liddell. One of Chuck Liddell's best weapons, without a doubt, is his thunderous right hook.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. And there's a nice straight by Belfort.
They're going after it quick here.
Solid kick by Belfort. He's doing some damage with those kicks. Big right hand by the Iceman, Chuck Liddell, who has utilized that weapon throughout his career and has finished many good fighters with that big right hand. Side control. He's got the full mount, Joe.
And full back.
Belfort's got the full mount again. Half guard. Got the mount again.
Look at this. He's out of it.
Belfort with the elbow to the head.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
In the full guard here.
That head kick hurt him.
Look at that, right to the temple. Tagged him.
Both men throwing frequently. Good job blocking the punch. Inside leg kick.
Very nice shots landing.
Under two now. Liddell checks the leg kick. Great job with the roundhouse.
That cut on his cheek is...
Oh, my! He hurt him! How good is that?
That's a heavy body kick. Oh, that's a big head kick.
Ah, shit. Come on.
Oh, he missed that kick. And he lands to the leg. The straight connects. He's doing a great job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable. Big left punch.
Come on, Seth Liddell. Come on.
And here's a nice punch that lands clean. And here's another punch that sneaks through. And here's another perfectly placed punch.
What the fuck?
Gets us set for round two.
Ready?
Here we go, round two. At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. Check that kick. Good inside leg kick by Belfort.
And he got caught with that hook, Joe.
He just landed an outstanding leg kick. He caught him with the head kick. These guys are trading strikes here. Gigantic kicks. Not the fuck out right there. It was a boom in the chin. I'm out. Five minutes left in this fight. That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out.
Belfort with a good jab. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Belfort gets caught by the inside leg kick. He can't connect with the kick. Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes on him.
Look at that eye, man. That is a mess.
He scores with the leg kick. Just misses with the left.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Belfort with the inside leg kick.
Vitor Belfort is in a good spot here. He's very confident in the octagon tonight. He certainly looks very confident out there, and I think a lot of that can be attributed to the knockdown that he scored the previous round.
Oh, wow! Shit, get up. Come on, Chuck Liddell. Oh, shit. Get on me. Get on me.
Wow, he's back up again.
Front kick to the face. Nice leg kick.
2 minutes remaining in this fight.
There's another kick.
Oh, he got rocked. Whoa!
Ah, shit. Recover, 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 recover.
Great head kick.
That's a big hook.
Oh shit! Why are you taking me down? Fuck you! Fuck you!
30 seconds!
Ah! Get up!
20 seconds!
Oh, very nice! Look at this! This is the greatest thing I've ever seen!
Great fight! And they go the distance!
Vitor Belfort's aggressive striking attack led to multiple knockdowns tonight and should earn him a UFC victory. I absolutely agree. Without a doubt, multiple knockdowns, huge bombs landed. Clearly, he's the victor in my eyes.
Yeah.
Round three. The legs buckle.
Oh, shit. Chuck Liddell, I'm sorry I made you look bad.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. All three judges score the contest. 30-26. Declare the winner by unanimous decision, Vitor the Phenom.
Damn.
Vitor the Phenom Belfort, your winner by unanimous decision.
Good, man. Good game, man. I got the feed to that shit. Damn, guys. Damn. I suck. I'll be right back.
And then there is small cash. I'm headhunting for the head of the horsemen. Can't nobody.
dig them, I thug them, stuff them, corrupting the pro status, telling them who the baddest. True J-U-Us, the smack major, play the mix, fade us, flick, we rave blitz and cold, but you ain't never seen it colder than bolder than put my Mac down, soldiering, snap a photo.
It ain't nothing but a thing for a soldier to do. It ain't nothing but a thing, it's the moment to shoot. Put the message in the slang to the street from the booth. We gon' hit you with the call sign, hit you with the call sign. It ain't nothing but the feel, you got nothing to fear. It ain't nothing but the real, what I mean it could hear. True justice on the wheels, keep the feeling sincere. When we hit you with them call sign, hit you with them call sign.
Now who can say that I do not handle business? When everything that I have started, I finished shit. And I will do it just to say that I did this. The government wants me quiet and timid. They want me working at 9 to 5. So I don't ever gotta use my mind. And they don't want me telling you what I find. They wouldn't mind having me doing some time.
Oh, now they make a oh, we moving so old. Blast fast, and mass mathematics and smack past the average plans. And these off-brand emperor, no clothes, having ass, hip-hop, simple things. You in the presence of a general accent. Who the coldest, who the coldest? On the microphone rapping, P-Dog in this bitch. Never flipping a switch, never missing a prime. Here to get him, I get with you.
It ain't nothing but a thing for a soldier to do. It ain't nothing but a thing, it's the moment of truth. Put the message in the slang to the street from the booth. We gon' hit you with them call signs. Hit you with them call signs. Nothing but the real, you got nothing to fear. It ain't nothing but the real, but how many could hear? True justice on the wheels, keep the feeling sincere. When we hit you with them call signs, hit you with them call signs.
Fight for the battle for truth, we praise all kinds.
That I cuss on them like that, I bust on them cats to make the rap to make us like that. I fight back and write tracks to captivate with tight raps and kick drums to smack, compliment the clapping hi-hats and axe. Stop and take a look at our condition, take time to listen, cause sedition is the mission. Wishing death upon my enemies, defending the line. It's a sin to me, we finna be completely resigned. Open up your eyes.
No charge, you only pack. Tear the police back, I'm about to get my clock. And the top two, don't get in my way. Cause it's a new millennium, it's a brand new day. Take your wheels down your wall. Tell the gang to pull the gun them out. Now wah 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 wah. It ain't nothing but a thing for a soldier to do. It ain't nothing but a thing. It's the moment of truth. Put the message in the slang to the street from the booth. We gon' hit you with them call signs. Hit you with them call signs. Nothing but the real. You got nothing to fear. It ain't nothing but the real. But how many could hear? True justice on the wheels. Keep the feeling sincere. When we hit you with them call signs. Hit you with them call signs.
We are now, stepping into revolution.
Alright guys, I'm back. I don't know what the fuck. to do about this shit. I suck ass at this game. White Hammer Ito, oh my god, boy. I need to go against somebody that has like very bad score. I like this move. Okay, I guess not. I thought it was gonna be like a you do like a some type of thing. I don't know. We'll be right back.
a heavyweight collision between Mark Hunt and Awesome. Awesome, ready to go to battle once again inside the octagon.
This guy has world-class throws. Look for his opponent to try to keep as far away from this man's clinch as possible. Because if he gets a hold of you, the results are devastating.
You know, I wonder why they, like, check all the way on their arms. I mean, you can't hide anything on their skin, bro. Touch gloves, touch gloves, let's go, touch gloves.
Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for five-minute rounds. Black trunks for Austin, white trunks for Hunt.
Mark Hunt is a world-class kickboxer with a granite head. Hunt has tremendous punching power and moves like a man half his size. His submission defense is a bit questionable, but if he can keep it standing, he's one of the most dangerous strikers on the planet.
That's another big head kick, Joe.
Flying knee! Nasty combinations here. Oh, and he goes up top of the kick. Wow!
Superman punch. He caught him with the head kick. Oh, big body kick.
Oh, head kick. Huge kicks. Beautiful hook. Oh. Oh, big right hand clipped him.
He lands a head kick.
Flying knee.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Hard straight punch. Head kick. Oh, flying knee. Oh, big kick. Body kick, look at that. Big right punch.
Right hand.
Oh, flying knee. Nice jab. That's a big hook. What an exchange.
Good combination.
Oh, jumping knee. Oh,
right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Caught him with a big right hand.
Oh, that's a big left hand. Huge hook.
Big punch.
from one of the most powerful men to ever compete in MMA.
Lands a hard kick.
Oh, big right hand.
Right hand. Nice leg kick.
Big punch with the right hand.
Oh, head kick. Hit him hard with that hook.
Back and forth battle. Just missed.
Oh, you heard a bad battle, Mike.
Punishing the body.
He's clearly in pain. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble.
Flying knee. Hit him with the right hand.
Nice knee there.
Damage.
Lands a huge kick. Oh, another one.
He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight.
Oh, big head kick. Hurt him with that Superman punch. Hard inside leg kick.
How good is this? Straight left.
Hard kick to the head.
30 seconds. Let's see what he can do from here.
Oh, he's got his head back.
Half guard right now.
And he turned it around into full guard. That'll do it for round number two.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round three.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Oh, that caught him. Powerful jab. Kick.
Oh, look at that. Oh, that head kick landed.
He's in trouble. He's in trouble.
Oh, oh my. You could hear that one.
Trying to take the back here.
He's got both hooks in. Joe, this is dangerous.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
He's got the full mount, Joe. Looking for the armbar, looking for the finish. Almost had the armbar.
Side control.
Nicely done. Awesome. Going for a submission.
He got out of that choke.
They're back up. Oh, he's got a kick.
Great exchanges.
The flying knee.
Up again. Oh, big right hand. There's a nice combination.
Head kick.
And again. Flying knee. That's a big right hand. 45 seconds. Big shot by Hunt. Went for the head kick. Hunt with the big leg kick. Man, that cut is getting worse. Big roundhouse kick. Head kick! Oh! Oh, big right hand. Round three is in the books.
Here's a look at some of the action here.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round four is underway. Huge leg kick. Oh, big kick. Hard hook. Solid shot to the body.
To the body.
Oh, big combination.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Whoa! The kick lands. He's hurt. He's down. That's a huge punch.
Great support here tonight from Mark Hunt, always a fan favorite, because the Super Samoan is always looking for the knockdown.
And he loves that left high kick, Mike.
Man, he has landed so much damage that both of his eyes have started to swell now. He attempts the single but can't get it.
Looking for a takedown.
Going for the takedown here.
And he's got it. And he's down.
Looks like he's going to lean back for a heel hook. Nice. Pops that leg out of there. He's going for a leg lock.
Leg locks. He lost the leg locks.
Firing that left hand.
Nicely down. Guard.
He's back into full guard now. Look at that right there. There's an arm bar right there. Throws the leg over the face. Now he's got to extend his body. He's free from the arm bar. And he's trying to pass. Transitions himself to half guard. Slides him over and nice reversal here.
Half guard.
Oh, that's an outstanding transition.
Oh, there he goes. Full mount. There we go.
Solid strike on the ground.
Oh, this is ugly, Mike. Huge kick misses.
There's a big left hand.
Wow! They are on their feet.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Fifth and final round. Head kick.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Nice inside leg kick. Try for a head kick here.
Oh! Hard Superman punch.
Huge uppercut.
Big straight punch.
What a huge right hand!
He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, that's a big leg kick. Ito's got him in the plum clinch.
3 minutes remain.
Flying knee. For the knee.
He blocks the punch.
Ah, Mark Hunt, so tough.
That's a power in that hook.
He connects with the head kick.
Escapes from the full mount. Out of nowhere, this choke. And he's free of the choke.
Full guard. He's looking to lock in that leg here.
He got his leg out of the submission.
Awesome with a solid right.
On top, look at that pass.
And again, he's got half guard. Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
Uh-oh.
Now he's inside control. He's in half guard.
See if he can get it, Joe.
He's out of the choke. Transitions to full guard. That swelling on his eyes is really starting to get bad.
Hunt gets it back to guard.
He got tagged there.
Austin's looking to pass here.
This one goes the distance. What an outstanding back and forth fight. Mark Hunt's ultra aggressive striking attack led to multiple knockdowns and should make the decision of the judges very easy.
Absolutely. The aggression.
Whatever, man.
Significant strikes landed. All of those things spell out a clear victory. Round
nah,
judges.
Man, the fuck ever.
Bruce Buffer has it. Who is our victor? Let's find out.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds,
I'm done if they fucking say Mark Hunt. I am done.
Judges score the contest 50-45. The winner by unanimous decision.
Fuck out of here. I'm done. Fuck your bitch asses. You guys don't know what a fucking fight is. He didn't knock me down that many fucking times, man. Unanimous decision, my fucking ass. I'm done, son. I am done. I'm about to quit this game. Alright guys, I'm gonna quit this game because I'm tired of this bullshit. Probably gonna be streaming some Until Dawn. Or some Spider-Man. I might be, it's either Until Dawn or Spider-Man. I don't know which one I'm gonna play. But YouTube.